Hi guys, today we're going to see how you can add a WhatsApp chat to your WordPress website. So let's say you have a website and you want to let your visitors contact you by using WhatsApp. You can do that by adding a WhatsApp chat to your website. So after watching this video, you'll be able to add a WhatsApp chat like this. And anyone who's visiting your website can contact you just by clicking this icon. And once they click it, it will open your WhatsApp number. Now, if the visitor types the message and sends it, you'll receive that message on your phone. And now if you want to reply to that message, you can simply click here and then reply to your visitor. Okay, so I'm Brian from websitelearners.com and let's add WhatsApp to our website. So to add a WhatsApp chat, we are going to do two steps. The first step is to install a plugin in WordPress. So to install the plugin, let's go to our WordPress dashboard and then go to plugins and click add new. Now search for WhatsApp and you'll get this plugin. So this is the plugin which is going to help us add the WhatsApp chat to our website. So to install the plugin, just click install and then click activate. So now we have successfully installed the plugin. Once you've installed the plugin, let's go to the next step, which is to connect your WhatsApp account to this plugin. So to connect it, just click settings. Now here you need to enter your WhatsApp number where you will receive your messages. So I'm going to enter my number. Now once you enter your number, if your visitor tries to contact you, their message will be sent to this WhatsApp number. So now just scroll down and then click save changes. Now as soon as you click save changes, the WhatsApp chat will be added to your website. So to check that, let's go to our website. So let's take our mobile and now if we go to our website, you can see that we have got our WhatsApp chat here. Now let's say a visitor wants to contact you. Now all they have to do is just click on this icon and it'll open your number. And now if a visitor sends a message, you can see that we have received that message on our phone. Now to reply to your visitor, all you have to do is just open it and then send your reply. And as you can see, the visitor has got your reply. So this is how you can add a WhatsApp chat to your website. Next, let's go to the bonus part of this video where we see how you can add a message notification like this. Once you add this notification, if a visitor opens this chat, they will see an automatic message from you and they can click here to start chatting with you. By adding a message like this, you can attract more people to contact you. So next, let's see how you can add this message to your WhatsApp chat. To add the message, just go to WordPress. Now on this page, just scroll down. And here, you need to enter the message you want to show in your chat. So I'm going to enter my message. Now by default, when a visitor comes to your website, your message will automatically pop up like this. Now instead of this, if you want to show the notification icon first and then let your visitors click it, you need to enable this option here. So once you've enabled that, here you need to enter when you want your notification to appear. So let's say you want the notification to appear after 2 seconds. You need to enter 2 here. So let's enter that. And once you enter these details, click save changes. As soon as you click save changes, your message will be successfully added to your WhatsApp chat. So to check that, let's again go to our website and now if we refresh the page, you can see that we've received a notification in WhatsApp. And now, if we click here, you can now see the message which we added. Now, if the Vista wants to chat with you, they can click here. So this is how you can add a new message notification to your WhatsApp chat. Okay, so now you know how your visitors can contact you using WhatsApp from their mobile. Next, let's see how your visitors can contact you from their computer. So, to let your visitors contact you from their computer, just go to WordPress. Now scroll down and then enable the WhatsApp web option here. Now, if we click Save Changes and then go to our website on a computer, you can see we have a WhatsApp chat here. Now, if a visitor clicks here, they'll be taken to the WhatsApp web login page. Now, to contact you, they need to first log in to WhatsApp using their phone. So, to log in, first they have to open WhatsApp and then go to Menu and choose WhatsApp Web. Now, if they scan this code, they will be logged in and your number will be opened here. And now, they will be able to send their message from here. So, this is how your visitors can contact you from their computer. Now, you know how to add a WhatsApp chat to your website. Now, if you want to get more features like adding a YouTube video to your WhatsApp chat and then remove this watermark, you can get these features by clicking the link below this video. And once you click it, you'll be taken to this website. Now, if you scroll down, you can see all the features available in this add-on. Now, to get a discount on these features, enter the coupon code SAVE10. You will get a 10% discount on your purchase. Okay, so that's it, guys. This is how you can add a WhatsApp chat to your website. Now, if you want to learn more about WordPress, you can check out our complete WordPress course, which is available in this link. And join our Facebook group here if you have any questions related to making your website. Now, if you want to get more useful tools like this for your website, just click here to get the best tools for your website. Also, make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.